Today I'm going to show you how to reset the third focus 2016. So what you do, you turn on the key. And you go right here. You go right here. You press the sideways. You go to info. You press OK. You go down to setting. You press setting. You press convenience. And the oil life, you press. And you press hold it. And that's it. That's the way to reset Ford Focus and Ford Taurus 2016. Thank you very much, and thanks for watching.